Except SoundCloud.
I'm sorry.
I write a lot of things just to write, not to be heard. The meaning of my life, the forgotten in the world. What can I keep when everything's been taken? What can I know if it's all been predetermined? Things just to say, not to be heard. The meaning of my voice getting lost in every word. Where can I go when everything's been found? Where can I stand on my footsteps just to sound?
Soul and